Isn't it crazy as an artist you could turn a blank sheet of paper like this into something like this?